Well, behind me is a playground. Anybody want to come play with me? I love the playground of the contemplative experience. And one of the big words when it comes to things like contemplation and meditation is silence. What is silence to you? I find it a supper wherein love is renewed, where we find ourselves, where freedom can be tasted, and not only tasted, but embodied. What does that sound like to you? Join me to learn more.